Today, we're here to tell you about our first announcement of what will be in our budget 2024. But before I get into the details, I want to step back and talk to you about what this upcoming budget is going to be all about. In one word, fairness. Why? Because for Canada to succeed, we need everyone to succeed. When you look out at the economy these days, it just doesn't feel very fair. With inflation, with high housing costs, with so much uncertainty here and across the world, it feels like there are some people doing really, really well, but a lot of people feel stuck or worse, like they're falling behind. And when you look at who's feeling it the most, it's hard not to think about the young people trying to get their lives started in these complex times. Les jeunes ont peut-être les moyens de se payer les frais de scolarité pour aller à l'université, mais les loyers élevés rendent leurs options limitées. Après leurs études, ils font face à des pressions que leurs parents n'avaient pas. Maybe young people want to start a family, but they don't know how they can afford something bigger than a one-bedroom apartment. And with the costs of groceries, monthly bills, and all the other realities of life going up, 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 well, that can make it hard to save for the future, hard to get ahead. Les Canadiens font face à de nombreux défis, et nous, on a des solutions à ces défis. Now, the foundation of a good life is stability. That starts with a place to call home. We know that one of the biggest issues people are facing is being able to afford a place to live, whether you're making mortgage payments or rent. This morning, I want to talk about renters. In today's Canada, more people are renting than ever before. And that number is growing at double the rate of those able to buy a new home compared to a decade ago. Nearly two-thirds of young Canadians rent their homes, and they spend a greater share of their income on housing than other generations. And in cities like Vancouver, where we are today, this is even more true. This is the most expensive city to rent in the country. Renters matter. And young Canadians put a lot of their hard-earned money towards rent. We think that should count for a lot more. So today we're announcing new protections for renters and new pathways to home ownership. As part of our upcoming budget, we're going to create a Canadian Renters Bill of Rights. It would create a nationwide standard for lease agreements, give renters a clear history of apartment pricing so they can bargain fairly, and make sure they have more agency. We're also going to launch a new legal aid fund that will protect tenants against unfairly rising rents, rent evictions, and bad landlords. And finally, we're going to help you make your rent count towards you becoming a homeowner. We'll do that by making sure that the fact that you pay your rent every month, which, remember, is a pretty significant amount of money, that payment and that demonstrated reliability that you've shown over months and years is taken into account when you apply for a mortgage. We're going to amend the Canadian Mortgage Charter and call on landlords, banks, credit bureaus, and others to make sure that your rental history is taken into account in your credit score. This will make it easier to qualify for a mortgage or even qualify you at a lower rate. And just think about all the other things that will come from having a better credit score. A loan to help you start a small business, for example. On va rendre l'économie plus équitable pour les locataires avec la nouvelle Charte canadienne des droits des locataires. On va aussi mettre en place un nouveau fonds de recours juridique pour les locataires. Ces deux mesures vont aider à garder les loyers équitables, à prévenir les rénovictions et à donner plus de pouvoir aux locataires dans le marché. En plus, on adopte une mesure pour que le loyer payé sur des mois et des années soit pris en compte dans la cote de crédit des locataires pour qu'ils puissent obtenir un prêt hypothécaire et peut-être même un meilleur taux d'intérêt. Ces solutions vont contribuer à protéger les locataires, dont beaucoup sont des jeunes, et à les aider à devenir propriétaires. In a world where you pay more than ever for rent, what could be a better demonstration that you're a good investment? And what is a better investment than in you, young Canadians? You make up the largest share of our working age population. You work hard. You're creating, inventing, and developing incredible things that are building the future of Canada. You hustle. You are the heartbeat of the economy. And Canada's success in the 21st century depends on you. Now, there are renters of every age across this country, and these protections and opportunities will be there for every one of you. This is just one of the things that we're going to be doing in this upcoming budget to build an economy that is fair for every generation.